Circular economy is a concept gaining attention in various parts of the world as a sustainable alternative to the traditional linear economic model. The circular model aims to transform the way that resources are managed and used, promoting the reuse, recycling, and regeneration of materials to create a more sustainable and efficient system. The life cycle of a product in the circular economy begins at the factory, where the packaging is produced, designed to be reused or recycled. Once manufactured, the packaging is distributed to stores, where consumers purchase it along with the product. After consumption at home, the packaging becomes waste. But instead of being discarded, it is collected through recycling points or return systems at stores. Once collected, the packaging goes through a sorting and cleaning process at recycling centers, where materials are separated by type, plastic, glass, metal, etc. These recyclable materials are transformed into new raw materials through mechanical or chemical recycling processes, depending on the type of material. With this recycled raw material, factories produce new products or packaging, closing the cycle. Sometimes the product at the end of its life cycle can be returned to the factory, where it is shredded again to become a final product with the same characteristics as the original. This process reduces the need to extract virgin resources, decreases waste generation, and promotes sustainability by extending the life cycle of materials. In this way, the circular economy fosters a continuous cycle of use, recycling, and reuse, minimizing environmental impact and creating a more efficient and responsible system. It is essential for everyone to become aware of the importance of recycling and reusing resources so that this cycle can take place.